Question 4. Find the perimeter of this trapezoid. The top measurement is 8, the right is 12, the bottom is 28, and the left is 15. The height is 10, but since we are looking for a perimeter, we don't need this. To get the perimeter, we need to add all these numbers together. The sum will be the answer to this question. 15 plus 8 plus 12 plus 28 equals 63. The perimeter of this trapezoid is 63.